Hello students, this is Ms. Shruti Srivastav, Faculty of Computer in Mount Vitra Z School, Jhansi. So today we're going to study about the topic mind map. What is a mind map? It is interrelated with the topic brainstorming. In our previous video we have studied about brainstorming, that it is a session for generating ideas. Now, mind map is a visual representation of the information related to a particular topic. In a mind map, words, tasks, or ideas belonging to a topic are categorized and linked together. In a simple way, you can make a graphical representation of the information related to a certain topic. It helps in organizing related information under a category. Here are some guidelines to make a mind map. First, you have to start with the main or central idea. Second, all the other ideas should radiate out from the main idea. Third, connect the main ideas to the central ideas. Fourth, each branch should carry only one idea associated with it. Fifth, the lines must be connected starting from the central idea, image or topic. Here you can see a mind map. The central idea is computer. Whatever comes in your mind related with computer, here you can make a graphical representation connected with the arrow. Here you can see computer is the centralized topic. Used in various places, cost of computer, it is an electronic device used for various purposes, hardware and internet. All these things are the branches of the mind map. As you all know, computer is used in various places like in hospitals, schools and many other places. There is certain fixed cost of computer also. Third, computer is an electronic device. Fourth, it is used for various purposes. Fifth, it contains hardware devices also. And with the help of computer, we can browse on internet. This is how you can make a mind map on any topic. Here, you have to identify the topic of the given mind map. What is the central idea or the centralized main topic here? The other branches of the main topic are website, social media, blogs and networking. So can you guess what is the centralized or the main idea or the main topic of the given mind map? Yes, it is internet. As all these things are interrelated with the internet. So it is the main topic here. Here is an activity for you. You have to create a mind map on your skills by filling in the following details. And the details are interests, goals, experience, education and knowledge. What are your skills? You have to fill it here. You can do this activity in any of your rough notebook by keeping in mind all the guidelines of the mind map. Thank you.